Thanks for clicking through to register for the webinar. Whether you are considering or new to trying an open relationship, you may be wondering if one of the various open relationship styles are right for you. You're not alone. Every year, thousands of couples consider an open relationship. And why? Because they want more fun, more excitement, and designing a relationship that meets their unique needs. And after all, with the current divorce rate hovering around 50%, infidelity rates around 40 to 70%, this leads many to wonder whether strict monogamy is the best style for them. And yet it can be scary and confusing on how to navigate all this without screwing it up, especially since most of us don't have positive role models that teach us how to do it. I am Dr. Rhoda, and I understand how you feel. Partly because I have a PhD in clinical psychology and have over 25 years working in the field of human sexuality. But more important, it is because I have been in a successful open marriage for over a decade. And while it has not always been easy, I've learned the secrets to making it work. So I understand what it takes to make it work well, rather than the train wrecks I have seen some other people endure. I don't want that to be you. Let me show you how to do it in such a way that's fun, rewarding, and strengthens your relationship, rather than the opposite. Join me at my webinar, Is an Open Relationship Right for You?, where you will learn how to make sure that you are choosing this for the right reasons. Find out the most common relationship styles and which one is right for you. The exact things you need in place to make this fun and rewarding for everyone. How to manage jealousy and other negative emotions that might come up, and common mistakes I've seen and how to avoid them. Click the link to register now.